Everyone's asking kung nag-break daw ba kami ni Miggy because ever since I came back from Europe, wala kayong nakitang vlog or wala kayong makitang IG story or IG post. But welcome to another vlog. Today, we are on the way to Jeju Island, Korea. Pero we just landed here in Hong Kong kasi hindi direct yung flight namin. So, Manila to Hong Kong and then Hong Kong to Jeju Island. Nakuha na namin yung baggage namin. We're with Mishy. Mishy, say hi! Yeah, so we're waiting for sila Tony kasi nauna pala kami. Akala ko nauna sila. We have around 5 hours to spare dito sa... Hi! We have 5 hours to spare dito sa Hong Kong. I'll just update you guys later. Hey guys, so we are about to check in. Hong Kong to Jeju na kami. And nagpipicture lang si Nam and si Tony dun sa area na yun. And yeah, nagkwentuhan lang kami over dinner. Tsaka...
Kilala niyo pa ako?
Kilala niyo pa ako? Aww, they forgot you.
They don't know me.
Yeah, hindi ka na nila kilala. Hey guys, we just got here in our hotel near the airport, but I think we are transferring. Medyo nagka-gulo-gulo lang kami kanina sa airport kasi medyo may na-hold and then may diniscuss, pero no problem naman with that. Isang table dyan and then the bed and then ayan yung door. Actually, hindi nga ako sure. Sabi nila we're transferring today, pero parang ang sayang naman ng room kung hindi kami dito matutulog. So I don't know yet, I'm gonna know later. But we're here with Ryan Guri. Oh my god. Yay! Ang dami! I'm very happy. Thank you, Ate Mel. Ano ba ang ingay nito? Nag-vlog ako. Hindi mo ba nakikita? Yay! We have some goodies here from Ryan Guri. Yay! Ray and Mickey. Yay! Ito yung mga favorite ko. Yung green tea, yung sunscreen, and also the horse oil cream. It's now time to go down and eat breakfast. And I'm also starving, so tara, baba na tayo. Ang grumpy-grumpy ni Miggy. Grumpy, grumpy ass. Ang cute ng place for breakfast. Siyempre, Miggy's looking na. Hi, Nam. Ano, ikaw, nakalimutan mo camera mo?
Kamusta yung first day?
Ikaw, kamusta first day mo?
Kamusta first day, man? Kamusta sa airport? Nasa Pinas.
Dapat napabalik na eh. Hindi mo na ako kumuha ng marami. I wanted to try it first. This is sweet and sour pork. Boiled egg, potato fries, and then squash soup. What are you having? Of course, rice. Masarap yung pork soup. Kumuha pa ako. And yung chicken din masarap. May supply ng gamot si Tony.
May
sa
akin ng gamot pa siyang dami.
Oh, sino? Kainis ka.
Ano ba, baby? Ko alam.
Ano, parang...
Kailangan mo dyan.
Ewan ko ano ba anything na
pang... Premix o pang plema. Ano ba? Ang dami.
Decolgen.
Sol milk.
Something. Hi, guys. Okay. I'm back. Nag-ano lang kami. Nagtatulog kami. Binigyan kami ng a few hours to sleep. It's around, ano na ba, mga 11:40. Magta-12 na siguro. Or 12 na. And kailangan namin mag-meet sa baba ng 12:30. So, mabilis ang makeup lang. Ang gagawin namin now is we're gonna transfer to our hotel. Yung hotel na talaga namin. And then we have a guided tour. Tapos, ayun. Bukas yung work talaga. Tomorrow yung work part nung trip na to. Meron kaming shoot for Ryan Guri. I'm with Ate Anakai, with Janica Nam, and si Tony. Tony Sia. And also, Miggy's part of the shoot, so he's here for work as well. Pansin nyo, iba na yung voice ko kasi sobrang sipon na sipon talaga ako. Buti na lang may baong gamot si Tony tsaka si Nam. So, eto. Binigyan nila akong decolgen.
Ika ng supply, gilid lang. Now, look at your sides, oh. Jeez. Baby.
What? Ow! Love na feel ko kasi na napuputol yung buhok eh. Hindi mo naman kasi hair
kanina,
eh.
Kung makita mo kanina, sabi na lang niya.
Almost done fixing up and I just want to quickly share this L'Oreal na Color Rich Matte. Ang tagal na nawawala nung MAC na taupe ko, and you guys know how much I love that. That's one of my MAC lipsticks na holy grail. And feeling ko, nahanap ko na yung almost dupe niya. Ito nga yun, yung L'Oreal Color Rich Matte. It's matte pero hindi siya drying talaga. This one is in the shade 202 Maple Mocha. They sent me the whole range, 37 pieces yun. Pero I brought with me some colors, pero ito talaga yung favorite ko, yung 202. So yun. I think pababa na kami and I'll see you guys later. Mag-hi ka naman sa kanila maayos. Never ka pa nag-hi ng maayos eh.
Hi.
Nag-break ba tayo?
No.
Everyone's asking kung nag-break daw ba kami ni Miggy, because ever since I came back from Europe, wala kayong nakitang vlog or wala kayong makitang IG story or IG post. But we're almost together every day. It's just that we're not posting. So yun, just to clear it out. Kainis. We're just having some drinks bago kami umalis. I just got caramel macchiato. Sobrang inaantok pa ako. Kailangan ko talaga ng coffee sa system ko bago ako mag-function. And no, wala na talaga yung voice ko. Oh my god, first day pa lang. This is my drink. Ikaw kailangan mo picturean. Kami kailangan namin videohan.
Seria?
Okay.
So I teach you all this. Okay, maybe 1 minute half, 1 hour half. So.
1 hour and a half. Hey guys, we're starting the tour. We're looking for the love land. I'm gonna link down my Jeju vlog. That's my very, very first travel vlog na na-post ko sa channel ko. And feeling ko, wala siya masyado exposure kasi I was no one. And nag-effort ako doon. Panoorin nyo.
Talaga?
Oo. At saka na-enjoy ko yung travel vlog na yun. So, panoorin nyo. 2 days lang naman yun. So, we're here. Jeju Loveland Museum. Ang pangit ng voice ko. I am very sorry. We are currently in Jeju Loveland. 18 years old and below. Wait, hold on. Are not allowed inside. I'm 20 years old, but then I didn't go because I stayed with my sister and my cousin. Inside, you see sculptures about making love. Actually, Jeju is 3 times bigger than Singapore, but their population is just 600,000. So they made this place to encourage Koreans to actually make love and produce. And then, yun, hindi ako pumasok before kasi parang ang awkward kasi nga about making love yung mga statues and mga sculptures sa loob. Pero right now, since wala naman akong parents, wala akong tito and titas, papasok tayo. Ayun na naman siya. Gusto na naman niya mag-picture. Ang init-init. Yeah, that's nice, lovey. Thank you. He likes taking pictures of me. So, agad-agad.
Charak!
Entrance. The bee. Oh my god! It's everywhere!
Oh my god, ang dami!
Diba? Nauna pa sila.
My warning. Besh nalunod. This vlog is ano ah, rated 18 or 18 vlog. Anong ganap? Anong ganap?
Guys, so cool.
Tony!
I'm so shocked right now.
Ooh. Oh.
Seryoso ka ba dito?
Kiss.
The same
kiss.
Yeah.
Oh, same kiss.
Kiss. Yeah,
kiss.
Thumbnail yan, girl! Parang dami nanonood!
Dali na pa tapos.
Wala naman kita. Dali na pa tapos.
Hey! Yes, ay, gayang-gaya nga! Ang galing!
Yung tatagal.
Oh, yung tatagal daw! Grabe si Tony, oh. Grabe siya, oh. Anong nangyayari dito sa kotse na ito? Oh, nagsishake yung kotse.
Malapit na doon.
I'll make sure na nakalagay sa title and sa thumbnail na or 18 talaga tong vlog na to. And patapos na kami with the park or the museum. Wala na talaga yung boses ko. At saka baka mahawa ka sa akin. Ang cute nyo!
Dati galingan mo mga modelya kasama. 1, 2, 3, smile! Okay. Bye!
Ang cute! Bye. Ang cute nyo!
Bye!
Bye! Here. Guys, sorry talaga sa boses ko ha. Hoy na, maaga pa para sa soju. Aaga pa. Hindi pa kapantay. Ang sarap ng lunch. I ate so much. Alam mo yung parang sobrang antok mo, sobrang dami mong kinain. And as time goes by, nawawala na yung boses ko, Beshi. So, andito tayo ngayon sa Halim Park. Ayan. I've been here before, pero parang may mga nagbago na. I don't remember that. Parang cactus area eh. Ang daming cactus. Ang laki nila. Gusto ni Babab ng ganito eh. Ng ganito kalaki. I mean, hindi naman ganyan kalaki. Pero like, yung mga malalaki talaga. Ang ganda nila. Yung mga ganyan. Ayan, ang ganda. Ang laki niya oh. Ang laki niya. Grabe guys oh. Itong palm tree. Wrong spelling yan. Yung palm trees dito. 1971 pa siya. Grabe, ang taas na niya. Ayan o. Diyos ko, Lord, mukha akong basura.
Kasi magkakasikuba.
Okay po. Wala o, oh, lumalove life. Alis ka dyan. Lumalove life.
Oh my God. Kaya na ako, binablog ako niya na.
Ano? Ayan, papasok tayo dito sa cave. So this is the living rock. As you can see, malaki siya. Originally, ito lang yung size niyan. So nung nahulog siya, parang live rock siya. So lumalaki. Ayun, ang laki na niya. Ang ganda ng bonsai, oh. Hindi ikaw yung bonsai.
Black bonsai, bro.
Hindi ka bonsai. Ang ganda. Ang sarap iuwi kay mama. Ang ganda. Open mo naman, oh.
Open mo, daddy.
Please, open mo na.
Sama ka sa vlog na.
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Ayan na.
Ang swerte naman natin. Wala yan. Wala yan.
Ay. Oh, nangati lang.
Oh, tiyan, nakatingin. Ano?
Nahangin siya, hindi niya mabala sa lit na legs niya para kontrolin.
Parang hindi niya ka mabala. Guys, ano ba tong flower na to? Daisy ba to? It's so beautiful. Ang ganda niyo. Bakit tayo mag-on ng lights? There we go. Mini room tour. Kitchen, small kitchen, dining table. May parang small living room. Right here. Oh my God, this is so nice. We have toilet and then shower. Small vanity area. And my chair. And my TV. And then the bed. Hey guys, so we went out for dinner. Grabe, sobrang dami pagkain. This is so good. Also, this one. Kamusta na? Mukha kang chef. Dahil sa coat mo.
Uniform pala, lunch.
Oo. Uy, cheers ka na naman, kuya. Kanina ka pa nakiki-cheers. Hey guys, we're upstairs na after dinner. Grabe, sobrang dami pagkain. As in, food coma. Sobrang dami talagang pagkain. Tomorrow, first half of the day will be spent for the shoot. And walang makeup artist, so kami mag-makeup sa sarili namin. So, matutulog na kami kasi medyo maaga yung call time tomorrow. And still, wala pa kaming decent sleep from the transfers and the flight. So, we'll see you guys tomorrow. And hopefully, okay na to tomorrow. Good night. See you tomorrow. Hey guys, good morning. This is day 2 and ligo na ako kagabi para today fix up na lang. Oh my God, may sipon pa at ako. Anyway, kakalagay ko lang ng toner kaya medyo shiny yung mukha ko. Pero, tapos na ako mag iron ng hair. And then, ito yung ginamit kong hair straightener, yung sa Vodana, yung maliit lang. Para very handy. I'm just gonna link it down below kung gusto nyo nito. Ito okay to pag manipis yung hair mo. Tapos, you can also use this for curling. Pero kung makapal buhok mo, hindi ko masyado masasuggest kasi masyadong madaming work since maliit lang siya. And then, lipat ako kila Tony in a while kasi together kami magme-makeup. Pero I'm preparing my skin na before makeup. So, lagay lang akong sunblock kasi kahapon ang lakas ng araw eh. Ito yung sunblock na gamit ko, yung Sir Ryan Gurry. And don't tell me na you're just using that kasi this trip is sponsored by them. You can watch my Europe trip and you can watch my La Union trip. Ito talaga yung ginagamit ko ever since nag-launch sila. Ito na yung ginagamit ko kasi mataas na yung SPF niya, 50. It acts as your makeup base and also it's the kind of sunscreen na okay under makeup kasi hindi siya greasy and also mabilis lang siya mag-absorb and mag-settle sa skin. Wala rin siyang white cast, kaya maganda. Lagay ko na lang din sa description box kung saan nyo ito pwede bilhin. Yung toner na dala ko, syempre si Beauty Water lang na si Nissan and Park. Okay, let's go na. Lipat na tayo ng room.
Hoy, ready yung aking base.
Morning.
Hey, morning.
Hey guys, nakapalik na ako sa room ko. I'm done doing my makeup. Sobrang simple warm eyes lang. Kailangan kasi black, so inulit ko na lang tong black na jumpsuit that I got from H&M. Si Miggy din, black.
Guys, kaya na kami.
Uy, wow, nag-vlog.
Kasi hindi ko na kaya magsalita. Sabi
hello.
Ko
siya. Hi, hi.
Hello. Wala pa sila eh.
Nag-aaral daw siya.
Lang?
Ang bilis. Ibay ako.
Hey guys, so we're about to start the shoot. Ito yung first location namin. Tataka ko, ang ganda ng weather pero wala nang suswim. Baka hindi talaga sa to designated for swimming. We're on our second location already. Kita niyo yung buhok, kulot na agad siya. Kahit sinrate ko siya kanina and casual lang. Naka denim shorts lang ako and then champion na sweater. Actually, kay Miggy to eh. Oh shit.
Wow. Wow, that's the best today. That's the best pose I've seen today.
Dito kami mag-lunch.
Lunch time! Dito daw guys sa Jeju. Ito yung black na pork. Yung black na pig yung kinagamit nila. Ang sad sabihin, but ganun. Ang sarap! Okay, sobrang cool. Yung Samgyupsal pala, 3-layer siya. As in like, 1, 2, 3. Sam means 3 in Korea.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 layers daw yung Samgyupsal. I think we're gonna try the hanbok. And itong place ito, dito daw nag-shoot yung Jewel in the Palace. If you are familiar. Ayan o. Ayan. Ayan, Jeju Folk Village. So, ayan. Cute mo naman. Ayan o, si Daejang Yum. Ayan, Jewel in the Palace. Ito yun. Babe, banapin mo si Jack.
Ayun si ano.
Ay, oh my God. Miggy, natakot ako.
Miggy. Sira ulo. Ay, may tao pala sa loob.
Ayan na si Jang Yum. Ganda-ganda. Oh my gosh. We're about to try the handbook in a few. Oh my god, lahat tayo. Singkit.
Na. Tol.
Na. Iwan ka na dito.
Super bagay mo, sir.
Hi!
Hello.
Hi!
Look at me. Tingin.
Yan ba na yung straight way ng hari?
Kara na, sir. Kara?
Tingin na kayo. Tingin na kayo. May kitingin
kayo. Kaya kumira. Aka, sama na tayo dito. Sama na tayo dito.
Smile. Adi,
adi.
What? Cute!
Hey guys, we're on the way. Astro. So your room lang nila Miss Mel to have dinner. Anto ka na nam?
Hindi, inip pa tayo.
Kyochon! Kyochon
na! Oh, Kyochon! Sarap! How?
Oh!